clothes are on.
There's Johnny Gamble living in the
It's a single head, but it's a stereo, but only one of the speakers is working. See, it's really for a stereo. Well, that's what's happened again, is this one wire. But I wanted to try it out, and I've only tried it one other time, and it was busted then. I took it back, and they're supposed to have fixed it. And they
what do you hook it to, your guitar?
No, it's hooked into my recorder. I got my big recorder here, too.
Oh, yeah. Is your recorder working on it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's why I got 2 hour tape in there. So. You been working on anything lately? You been working on anything else lately? Any new ones or?
Well, let me see. The Roxana Waltz.
Okay.
Parts that didn't go with the 3 or 4 keys.
Okay.
Starts in C and lines up in C.
Okay. To 3 keys in, doesn't it?
Yeah, Art says it's a worried set of keys, all right.
Yeah.
Archie might
lose his Archie on that. Yeah, well, just be a matter of working on it. Maybe we better go to another one here. Yeah, we're not done. Play old Wagoner. Thank you.
Let's go that old bit in Lowground again. I just got a new way of playing it. Okay. I got it off of Johnny Gimble. Okay.
Thank you.
patch rag, isn't it?
No.
What was that?
The stone rag.
Stone's rag. Oh, yeah, stone's rag. Yeah.
The cotton patch rag.
Yeah, that's it. I played that and called it 15 Days in Georgia.
This is 14.
Yeah, but he called it 15. Never heard anybody call it 15. Some guy from Mountain Home, he said, I'm now going to play 15 Days in Georgia. Mm-hmm. And we were all laughing. He must have stayed one day more than the rest of us.
Play a bit.
I finally got on to it. I play it all the time.
Ranger's Waltz.
Ranger's, that's a pretty wall. Well, you made it, huh?
I did.
Well, hi there.
How are you? Good to see you.
100% almost. How are you?
Well, that's good. I'm fine.
I tell them 100%, I think a dollar ain't even that.
Oh, no, that's true.
Well, it's far from it now. Oh, my gosh.
Did you bring Shorty's skirt?
No, it's in the car. Oh, I can let you get it. Yeah. Want to change keys? You want to get out of C and go to something else? It doesn't make any difference to me.
What?
You want to change keys or stay in C? It doesn't make any difference.
Let's try some more in C.
Yeah, fine.
The old steel house is burning down.
Okay, yeah. That's it. I bet they used to skip around to that, didn't they?
There's an old tune that always comes out good on tape. Knocking at the door.
Oh, yeah. Green corn, or well, that's what the...
Thank you. that waltz, I guess, when I was 5 or 6 years old.
Yeah.
When the first old grass comes to the country.
Oh, everybody plays that, though. That's the prayer. That's one of the prayers. I tell you, those Oklahomans, man, they had some. That Ranger waltz is one of theirs. They play a lot. But, oh, they play some pretty waltzes down there. There was, I'll make you a copy of his record. And you'll hear there's one called Kelly Waltz, and then there's a Black Hawk Waltz, and a Martin Waltz.
I've got the Black Hawk by Lazy Earl from one.
Okay, that's a pretty one. And then this Kelly Waltz was pretty. And then there was a Dreamer's Waltz that went from a D to an E minor, and then to the G.
I've got the Dreamer's Waltz.
Oh, that's pretty, though.
But I've never learned.
Yeah, those are pretty waltzes. Is the Big Muddy in G? Oh, well, wait later on. I'll hit there. Go ahead. What about Doc Jessup's Schottische? Isn't that in G? Well, that's all right. What was that?
That Doc Jessup's Schottische is in G, I think.
Yeah, it's in G. Well... Well, you were getting ready to play Fiddler, get the Fiddler grand, but that's usually in D, isn't it?
This is G.
Yeah. Yeah, let's play that. Those Oklahomans call that just an old rag and G, but it's exactly the same thing as Sugar Creek. Yeah. Thank you. played that before. That's in three keys, isn't it? G, D, and C. It is. I heard it down in Arkansas. It was the first time I'd ever heard it at the state fiddle contest. Where Art judged at it. See there, yeah. It's in G, D, and C. That's a good tune, though. I like it.
Clarinet polka.
Yeah. You ever play an old tune called Maple Sugar?
No.
Chords though.
I started once I played the West Lady.
Huh?
I started to play the West Lady and I got off
on Rossi. I thought that was Rossi. Yeah. Thank you.
I got that off of Bone. That Bone, you know, that cutting there. I hear it winds that up like a... Well, I wind it up.
Yeah, I like your ending.
I put that extra note in.
That's great. Yeah. Yeah. Well, he lived here, didn't he? Isn't that where you learned that?
Hurley.
At Hurley. Doctor,
yeah,
was his name?
Family there, Hurley.
And his name was, last name was Jessup, right?
Uh-huh. Huh. Old Doc Jessup, he was the first cousin of Jude Herndon's mother.
Oh, he was?
And that old Doc, he played a whole lot in B-flat.
Yeah. Yeah, I started saying.
I heard Johnny Gill play that the other night and then the next.
Devilish Mary in. We haven't played that in a long
time. That's an A.
Yeah, let's get in there.
I got one of Grandpa Jones' records today for you. Can you all this singing? He's got the best version of I Don't Love Nobody.
Well, go ahead and play that.
And he plays it in D.
Huh.
Sings it in D.
Well,
I'll
be.
Oh, let's see. What was he going to play now?
Well, Devilish Mary.
Yeah. No, he don't. He sings and plays it in A.
Well, A's what I was. Hey, don't you play it in A? What do you play it in?
I Don't Love Nobody.
Yeah.
I used to play it in C.
Oh, I see. That goes in that kind of a minor there. Goes to a G, I guess. Now, play old and Big Muddy and that.
That's
in
D, yeah.
Yeah, well.
We'll
go ahead and stay in A, that's all right. play. You gonna get D and play Big Muddy then, or whatever? Go ahead, whatever you want.
Let's play the Gray Eagle tonight.
Okay. Let's get D and play that big money, because we're going to have to go here in just a minute. I got you. So. peacock rag, and then we're going to have to go here. It's already, yeah, it'll be about
415.
No, it's 4.
It's 415. Yeah. I'm glad to see this time change back.
Yeah, that's kind of glad to see it too. Let's see, what is one you always like to play? 8th of January? Or...
Thank you.
Yeah. I never heard anybody play that other part to it.
That's what Archie told me the other day.
Never heard anybody play it. That's pretty. That really is.
I got that off of a record.
Well, it's pretty, though.
Yeah, let's see.
It goes through a circle of changes there. I'd have to learn that. But, boy, that's pretty, though. I like that.
Art
to hear that, didn't it? Art hadn't heard
that. I never heard that.
Well, I bet Art hadn't heard that either. I want him to hear that, too.
Never heard that third.
No, I never heard that. That's real pretty. So. Play leather bridges. G.
Together, an old boy, he was playing smart and tone when I first spent time playing at about 13 years old. And they literally sound a little like lead bridges on the chords. I called it the Spring Creek Breakdown.
Okay.
A little bit of it.
Thank you. Listen, we're going to have to go here. We're going to have to get going. Mona, you all ready to head back? Yeah, we better go. This is trick or treat, and I've got to go back by the office. And... Glenn, I enjoyed playing for a little while. I'm sorry it had to be so quick.
Talk about trick or treat. This is a treat to me. We're going to come by us.
Oh, boy.
Here's a bull archive.